Often it's the small things you do that make you an amazing foster carer.
And all teenage boys grunt, but it's when you see their shoulders drop and that grunt become a smile, that day where they say, you know, I'm sick of your cooking, can I cook? It's those things that you go, actually, we've really helped this young person. They're actually feeling really comfortable and they're moving forward. Being a foster parent feels awesome.
Open your heart, open your home. Become a short or long-term foster carer. Go to fosteringconnections.com.au.
Station sponsor. 89.9 Light FM.
With the 9 News simulcast from 6 p.m. and music that matters all day.
Light FM.
Get it together. That's what I say to me. I put on the pressure. You could do better. Be who you're supposed to be. But that's when you came in, right when I needed you. You said all of the things that I was believing, not one of them were true. You lifted my head up, I was keeping my head down. I didn't know love, but I do now. 'Cause you saw the right then, and then you broke up and cut the lies. You told me I had something beautiful inside. Not keeping score, not anymore. Not since you rescued me.